The bike was great because she was able to actually use the bike even immediately after her procedure when she was quite weak and was not able to actually walk on a walker and do other type of mobility. So the bike was actually quite useful at this stage because she was immediately able to actually do it, and she progressed quite quickly in terms of strength, in terms of endurance, and as I said before, you know, it's a lot of fun for her.